Well, hello guys, this is going to be a 2-in-1 video special here, the first 2-in-1 special with my new flip camera, which we're going to start off, of course, with Wheel of Fortune for the Wii. The special is, the 2-in-1 video special is for Aubrey S. 1987's 1-year anniversary special, and a birthday special for Sam 1994 game. And speaking of Aubrey, I haven't had him with me as one of my two Skype guests. Ew! My other guest is LeafsFan18.
Yo, yo, yo! And happy early birthday to our good buddy Samarino!
Yes, happy birthday!
And now, the stars!
I had to fix the camera a little bit there.
Welcome, everybody!
Yeah, Aubrey?
After my manners, they're over your nose!
My nose? Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
Okay, we're gone.
Oh, thank you. Now, Aubrey, because you are one of the Skype guests, which stage do you want me to play in?
The classic.
The classic?
Yeah.
All right.
And Justin, hopefully during this game you can get the $1 million.
Oh, yes. And I think for my computer players, I think we're gonna start giving them names here.
Ladies and
let's call them Belcher and Carter, okay?
Hi everyone, ready for this? Get ready to do a toss-up.
About the toss-up, so here we go.
In it.
Phrase.
Category is phrase.
What we're looking for this time. Anna, go ahead.
Too soon to tell. Yep,
got it. Very nice. Losing $1,000 right off the bat. Player one, get ready to ring in as we go to our next puzzle. Now, occupation.
Occupation is the category.
And here we go.
For the second toss-up. The first one, I think, was phrase.
Okay.
Let's have it, player one.
Civil engineer, but
C-I-I-L for the first word, and then the second word, E-A-G-I-N-E-E-R.
Thank you. Got it!
Player one. $2,000.
Thanks for the help again, Mark.
Take it away, Charlie.
Oh, you're welcome,
no.
Justin.
Welcome to the jackpot round. No. To win the jackpot, you must land on the jackpot win. And here's tonight's featured prize. Paradise awaits you at Bermuda. Located on a breathtaking...
We know about the jackpot. Oh, the prize is a trip to Bermuda.
...spa treatment and a world-class casino. $7,000.
Trip to Bermuda is worth $7,000 bucks.
People, that's our category.
Category is people, and people is not always mean. Proper name.
Player one, you'll start this round.
Let me type that up, the category.
Player one, your turn.
Pat!
Pat, hang on, we're not ready yet!
Yeah!
Player one, go
there
ahead.
There it is. Hold your horses, Pat!
To spin the wheel,
you gotta be patient! We know how to spin the wheel, Banner.
Come on, Bill.
Ooh, gift tag!
Nice one.
There's gotta be an S up there.
There must be some S's. How many?
There's four S's.
Hey!
Go ahead and grab that gift tag.
Hey!
Now, we don't know exactly what the gift tag is, but we know it's worth $1,000.
What are you going to do, player one?
Ha! All right, wait. I made a goof. There we go.
Player one, back to you.
Hang on, Matt!
Yeah! please. Ooh, 500.
500?
It's pretty close to the jackpot, though. Is there a T?
Two of them.
Two T's. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Player one, it's your turn.
Dad, hang on a damn minute.
Oh boy!
Player one, your turn.
Since I can remember, one celebrity episode of Wheel back in 1997, I was like, spin the damn wheel, Bonnie.
Oh boy! I better spin again. Did he actually say those exact words?
This could be good for
you. Oh boy! Bankrupt and almost had $1 million wedge too.
Oh no!
Now because I had a bankrupt, that means I have to unfortunately forfeit the wall or the gift tag.
$550. You know what?
There's no ends. $500.
Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Two R's. I'll get the info typed in as soon as it gets back over to me.
There's no A's. Okay,
there's no A's.
Player one, back to you.
Hold on a damn minute.
Yeah! Oh, get out of there! Oh! That was the other matchup on the other side of the $1 million wedge that I hit. Yeah.
Look at that, the jackpot.
Well, Belcher got the jackpot, but there's no D's.
Player three.
Barter's gonna buy an E. There's three of them. I think I know the first word.
All right, a vowel for you. Sorry, none of those.
He's gonna buy an I, but there's no I's. Let me edit the message.
What are you going to do, player one?
Oh, wait. There we go.
Player one, go ahead.
Yeah! Hold on a minute there!
Come on, big money!
$1 million wet!
What letter would you like?
Now
let's hope I can hold on to it!
$1 million.
You've gotten the $1 million wedge. To win it, you need to solve the current puzzle. Make it.
I was gonna say, if you have money, we should buy an O, but if not, then. Okay.
I don't have any money, so I gotta spin.
Okay, gotcha.
Ooh, jackpot!
Alright, jackpot.
Which letter?
An N been called?
An N?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Maybe a C?
A C as in cake?
Yeah.
One of them. You get $500 for each
There's
letter
one
while
C.
on the jackpot wedge.
Okay, where is
yeah.
it?
Yeah!
All you need to do is solve
I'm about
the
ready
to
show
jackpot.
It to you.
Okay, it's wrestled something.
Player one, it's your turn.
Restless. Sorry,
Justin, I don't know. Let's buy an O.
Ah, didn't know it. Yes, there is an O.
That's fine, Aubrey.
Let's buy another vowel.
Well, I have the O up there. There it is.
Let's buy another vowel.
Player one, back to you.
There's only the U left, so we gotta buy it.
No more vowels.
Oh, wait. I forgot one of the E's. First of all. Sorry.
It's okay.
Accents happen.
What are you going to do, player one?
And I think I added too many letters to that one, to that last one. Or no, I didn't.
Okay, well,
player one, go ahead.
All right, well, let me get the U up there first.
Okay. I think I know it.
But does that help? Does it help you?
Player one, your turn.
What is it?
Hey! Hang on!
What should we do?
Spin.
Alright.
This
could be 2,500!
2,500.
M?
Yeah.
As in mother?
Yeah.
You got it.
Well, there's two M's. Of course you know where they are.
We've got a solution attempt here. Let's see how it goes.
Oh.
Yeah, congratulations. You've solved the puzzle, and that takes you a little bit closer to winning $1 million. We'll take a break and come back after this.
And I have an important $1 million wedge as well.
Okay, everybody, what are you doing?
None of your business!
For our next puzzle. And it's also a prize puzzle, so wow, lots going on.
It's a prize puzzle, too.
Player two, it's your turn to start. Let's make the most of it.
I hope you guys want dinner.
800. No, sir.
No S's.
Steak sandwiches and fries. Yeah.
Thank you. Well, Farter gets $800.
800.
Nope,
next
well,
time.
Well, no L's. Okay, now let me get the information for you.
What are you going to do, player one? Player one, back to you.
Guess what, Mark?
Guess what, Mark? You have a $1 million wedge?
Bingo!
Bingo! Alright.
And there's the solution. The category for this round is what are you doing, by the way, Mark?
Go ahead.
None of your business.
Alright. Let me spin. $300, the former jackpot wedge.
$300.
Is there a T?
Two of them.
Two T's. Woo-hoo!
Player one, it's your turn.
I think I already know the second word, but to protect the million, the first two, pardon me, I think I know the second and the third words. So to protect the $1 million wedge, I'm going to buy a couple vowels, because
right,
I have $600. First of all, buy an E.
Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get
two E's
up there.
I was probably
there. Well, I want to protect the $1 million wedge, so I'm going to have to buy some other vowels first.
Player one, it's your turn.
I think we
need to switch patience 101. Yeah. I'm going to buy a bell and O.
There are three for those.
Three O's.
Player one, go ahead.
What is L?
What's going on over there?
Well, Pat is being impatient.
I think I know it. I'm going to solve it.
Your turn. Player one.
Oh, you
will be trying to solve the puzzle.
Yeah.
I'm going to solve it. Because I have the $1 million words and I really don't want to lose it. And this surprise puzzle as well.
Not quite.
No, I thought it was going to the ocean, but it's not.
Get out of there.
Belch, you're going to lose a turn.
The next player.
Actually, I think it's going to the opera.
Oh, you really think it is going to the opera?
800. There is.
Well, there is an R. And it is where you thought it. Where you probably thought it was. So it's. So you probably got it, Aubrey. $800 for farter.
Nope.
No C's. I better solve it because I have that $1 million wedge. I don't want to risk losing
it. Where one is going to solve. Let's see if they get it.
But my guess would have fit too, wouldn't it? My guess fit too, didn't it?
Going to the ocean, yeah, that would have fit before. So, yeah, that's not a bad guess, actually. It wasn't a bad guess.
Well, your guess was right, Aubrey.
Well done. Let's not forget, this was also a prize puzzle. What do we have, Charlie?
Enjoy the old world charm of Prague.
Trip to Prague.
Take the people of the city of 100 spires, and then head out to take part in Prague's famed nightlife. $8,500.
Congratulations, you've won a prize and all
$16,600 well. For both you, for both Sam and Aubrey, and I still have the $1 million wedge that I could win as well.
We'd like these totals to grow, and hopefully they will, right after this.
And of course, we're in round three, which is the mystery round. In which if I land on a mystery wedge and I guess the right letter, there's no way I'm going to gamble the $1 million wedge.
Welcome to the mystery round.
It's around the house.
Okay, what's around the house?
Player three, you'll start. Come on, big man.
Well, Father has a chance at the wild card.
Yes,
he gets to pick it up. There's one R.
The wild card is yours to play.
Well, me, that's better than him having to pick up the wedge that I have, which is the $1 million wedge.
$500.
S? No S is for farter. Let me get the solution in.
Let's see.
Player one, back to you. What are you going to do, player one?
Okay, there's the solution.
Player one, it's your turn.
Hang on a minute! We're not done yet here. $550.
$550. I'd like to hear something. Martin, can you get off the phone? Can you hear a second? But I'm not done yet!
A T?
One for them. There you go.
One T. Ha 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 ha.
Thank you. Player one, your turn.
Pat!
Cool.
Mm-hmm. I've already done 3 games of it so far, Aubrey, and in 2 of them, I won the million.
Player one, back to you.
The other one, I got 4 out of 6 in the world.
Let's have your bowel, player one.
That's okay, you tried.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm in 3 games on that, I've won $2,055,000, and that's not too bad.
No, it's not. I'm going to buy the E.
No
E's. Ugh. Which is a big surprise, though, actually, because usually the E's up there.
Could be trouble.
Well, not quite.
600.
For Belcher at 600.
No, next time.
But there's no L's, though. What, Aubrey?
$300. You know what? There's none of those. Sorry.
Alright.
I'll check the video out later. I'm going to buy the A in the meantime. One A.
Of course, Aubrey, this doesn't really surprise you, Aubrey, but I, of course, need to have to vote versus the Mario Party games.
That's fun.
Yeah, because they're all very good games to play.
What are you going to do, player one?
I only got 50.
Give Justin some time here.
Yeah. I only have $50, so I have to spin the wheel. 400.
400.
N.
Yes, there is N.
One N.
I think that's a little short. They'd have to buzz you out for taking too long.
Yeah.
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 Player one, go ahead.
Pat!
Oh yeah, I'm watching your film about Mary, and Sam makes a bet with all his guys, he's taking Mary to the prom, only to have it cut short by a humiliating zipper.
Player one, back to you.
Oh boy. Okay. I'm gonna buy...
Player one.
I'm gonna buy an eye. One eye.
One, it's your turn.
Pat! I think I know the last word. But I better spin because I don't know the whole entire thing. 500.
500.
W.
There must be some W. How many?
2. Both of which were what I thought they were.
Hey!
Player one, your turn.
Shut up!
Yeah, please!
Let's have your bowel, but you got
it. Fine, oh.
The rest of the bowels are gone.
Oh, I know it. I'll show you the O's first, though.
I know the last word's window, but I'm not sure what the first word is.
You probably will when I get the O's in.
What are you
going
to do, player one?
Yes?
I'm going to solve it.
Let's have your solution then, player one.
Bathroom window.
You didn't reach the house minimum, so we'll raise your score to $1,000. Everybody's doing well, but who will go to the bonus round?
You assume correctly.
Find out after this.
I think I have a total of $17,600 so far, but I'm not going to let the computer player get the toss-up.
All right, toss-up time. $3,000.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'll let the computer player get this one.
Category. Category is book title.
Player two.
Well, the solution is green eggs and ham. Belcher buzzed in. Now, if it gets over to me, before you have to speed up. I'm going to solve the puzzle and guess nothing.
Yeah, actually, Jesse, there's another way your million dollar wedge will be safe. If player
fun
two
and game
is, the correct letter
is our next category.
Then your wedge will also
player
be
two
safe.
Is all
well, yeah.
Ready to spin.
Well, Belcher lands on 300.
300. Not in this
well, no
size.
Ends. The category, by the way, is fun and games. Yeah.
300. Yes.
Yep. Two.
Your wedge is safe.
Two R's up there.
Okay, just
let's have your
bow.
There's no
bow. Speed up.
All right, I'm going to spin
yep.
it. Each oh. consonant is worth
$1,000. Consonant is worth $1,500 a piece.
Player one, your turn. A letter, please.
Hey, Justin?
Yes.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna let the timer run out because I gotta get the info typed in.
Oh,
Skype guess.
Sorry, none of those.
What?
Nope, sorry.
I didn't hear that clearly, Aubrey. Oh boy. L.
There are two of those.
Two L's.
15 seconds if you want to take a crack at that.
Oh. I don't want to take a crack.
Player two. No, sorry.
By the way, Aubrey, you know how we have great shiny
there must be some message. How many? In 15 seconds, starting now. Player one.
Okay, fun games category.
A T.
There is a T.
There is a T.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Is the last word trilogy? No, it could be triangle. It's more of a fun, it's a fun in games, so.
Player two.
Oh no, there's no N up there.
You know what? There's none of those. Sorry. No,
no U's,
sorry.
No F's.
I think the last word could be triangle. I don't know.
Well, there's no N up there, actually.
Oh, there's no N. Okay, never mind.
A G?
Nope, sorry.
Well, no G, so it's not trilogy either. No.
Bad luck.
No J's.
Nope.
No K's. I'll try an E and I'll have my grandmother to help me out. Now two.
Yep, we got two letters for you. Let's get those up there.
Two E's.
No money for the vowel, but you got 15 seconds.
Gotta skip.
Player two. There's no
no B up there. I think I know the.
Why don't you try a C?
Sorry.
No, there's no W. Okay. A C.
Four of them. Now you have 15 seconds to try to solve the puzzle if you wish.
Plastic red tricycle?
Hey! Hey!
Okay, player one is going to try to solve the puzzle.
T-R-I-C-Y-C-L-E, right?
Yep. Yep, that's it. All right, you won some more money.
And also, thank you.
You won big. You'll be going on to the bonus round in just a moment.
Okay.
Not enough for the win, but still second place. Third place, but you still played quite well.
Oh, yes! This will be the third time I've done so, if I can do it.
You have overcome tremendous odds so far. All that's left is to land on the $1 million and solve the puzzle.
What?
Let's see how this turns out.
I'll be right down.
Full blast spin, and what's it going to be? The N in spin.
All right, now that we
that have, may happen.
Let's move on to the puzzle. And the category is living thing.
Living thing.
R-S-T-L-N-E. Are there any of those up there, Vanna?
We get the category typed in.
All right, now you need to provide us with three more consonants and a vowel.
Living thing, okay.
I think I know the last word already.
Okay. All right.
Oh, okay. I got
this. Oh, you got it, Aubrey?
C-O. Border Collie.
Yeah, that's it.
What do you have?
Please shut the hell up.
Yeah! Border Collie. Let me get that typed in, though, first.
You don't have to.
All right, what is it? No!
$30,000.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Sam would too. What's the final total, though? 68,600.
Okay, that's not bad.
Yeah, too bad that wasn't the million, though.
Thanks for playing. Come back soon. Let's look at the stats.
Here are the stats. I want a trip to Prague as well, worth $8,500. See you guys for segment two.